folks. Okay, another quick video like last week, only this time it's because I have to go to a birthday celebration. The two youngest granddaughters have their birthdays about a month apart. Amelia turned 2 last month and Avery turns 1 tomorrow. So we're going over to our daughters for just a small little family get together to celebrate those birthdays. Now, last week I had to do a quickie because I was going to my number 1 granddaughter's softball game. So that's going to be the subject of today's video. I took the camera and managed to shoot a little bit of footage. It was a good game. They won. It was a squeaker. They won by 1. It was 11-10. These kids, when they're this young, they have some unusual rules in their softball games. For instance, you're limited to 5 runs. And then no matter, even if you don't have any outs, you have to retire and let the other team take over. That way you don't have a really horribly unbalanced game. And they also play by a time limit instead of number of innings. When an hour and a half is up, or an hour and 45 minutes, something like that, that's it. Game's called, whether you play 2 innings, 3 innings, it doesn't matter. So it makes for an interesting game. Lex is doing a whole lot better this time around. When I went to a game last year, it was when she was on a fall league. This is a spring league, so it's different leagues, different teams, different coaches, and she's really blossoming in her expertise at softball now. She plays multiple positions, including pitching. In fact, she opened the game as pitcher, and then she played, I think, right field, but she plays several different positions, depending on where they need her. She got 2 runs. Unfortunately, they were both walks to get on base, which is not uncommon at this age. I mean, remember, these are really young girls that are playing, and there's a lot of walking. So she got walked both times, but man, once she is on base, she has just got to steal. Here, check out these clips. All right, she's already had 3 balls, and here's the last one. So she takes her base, takes first base. Waits to see. Nope, have to wait. All right, here comes our next batter. She's so cute. Look how tiny she is. All right, there you go. She's gonna steal second base on the first pitch to the next batter. And she's safe on second. By the way, I apologize for shooting through the chain link, but it was the best I could do. So there she is on second base, watching carefully. Here comes the second pitch. And, oh, nope, maybe, can I? No. She has to get back. she wants to steal so much. All right, pitcher's getting ready for the third pitch. There she goes. Lex thinking she can steal third base, but maybe not. Okay, I'll head back. All right, here comes the fourth pitch. And there she goes. She's going to steal third base this time. All right. She wants to steal home too, but you see she can't quite make it yet. She's got to wait. Sorry, you can't see through the bullpen very well, but she is over there on third base. And there she goes. She's going to steal home. Look at that slide. Oh, it's painful every time I watch it. It's an interesting form she uses to slide into home. It's her second at bat. She's already got 3 balls. That was number 4, so she's going to take her base. But because the catcher wasn't paying attention, she's going to go ahead and steal second base. There she goes, safe on second. All right, now there's going to be a little jump in the video here because the other team called a timeout, and the pitcher's going to leave the mound for a bit. There, she's back. Okay, so you see Lexi still on second base, and there's the windup, and Lexi's going to go and steal third, and there was a third base runner who is now stealing home. Unfortunately, I was so busy watching the runner, I didn't have the camera focused on Lex for a bit there. Sorry. So there she is. She's over on third base, hoping for her chance to steal home plate once again. And again, I apologize for having to look through the bullpen, but you can kind of see her there on the plate. And there, oh, nope, nope. Ah, that was almost, but no, can't do it yet. Watching, looking for a chance. And there it is, there she goes, and she's gonna slide again. Ow, that same stance. But she's safe at home, her second run of the day. All right, there you have it. Another, like I said, another quick video this week, because I do need to go get ready for a birthday party. And then I'll have to come back and see you next week, okay? Bye.
See ya.